Alrighty, let's get back to the PSP version, though. We've got assignments to do, and actually, let's just get that going. Before I do that, I'm just tempted to show everyone what the game normally looks like, because I've got a 60 FPS mode on and everything. And then once I've done that, I've got to actually load the complete save that has all the stuff. I forgot what you unlock in this game. Okay. Oh, back to the fuzzies, but you know what? At least it's playable fuzzies. Alright, press start button. That's what I love to see. Okay, let's do the first level again. Kill the evil merchant. Yeah. There we go. Oh, what's this? Oh, shadow mode. Why not play in shadow mode? What does that entail? Fuck it, let's go. Begin the mission. So this is basically hard mode. Alright, avoid being seen at all costs. Kill the evil merchant. The fuck? How about no? I'll just go in the shadows now. Fuck me. Shadow mode is scary. How about no?
How about no?
How about no? I don't know. Fuck you. Alright, let's try and get through this. That's alright, we got save states, we'll be fine. There we go. And unfortunately it's not 60 FPS anymore, so it looks bad. There we go. Oh, here we go. Yeah. Oh, wow, it's great being in control again. Oh god, I can't stand to be without the 60 FPS now. This is how the game normally runs. It's actually not that bad, really. It's just now the button prompts don't go extra super fast and crazy. Oh yeah, 30 is not great. Alright, I'll go back to 60. Just, it doesn't look very good. Oh, I'm gonna get a headache from this. Alright, I'll restart. Hang on, stop, and then... Let's get that cheat pack on. So now you know what it looks like. That's why I did everything in 60 FPS, because, I mean, why wouldn't I? Oh dear, it was just the smartest idea I've ever had. Thank God, there's no 60 FPS code for the portable versions of Wrath of Heaven or Fatal Shadows. First fuck you of the day. Oh no, there have been plenty. There have been plenty. We've had quite a few. Alright, I'll try a shadow mode, why not? Oh, what am I doing? Shadow mode. How do I do that? Again. Select. Triangle. That's map. That's back. Oh god, how did I do shadow mode? Is it R? No, that's Ayame. No. Ah, you press the start button, that's right. Alright, kill the evil merchant. This time it's 60 FPS. Righty-o, let's go. Alright, there we go. Now the game looks a lot nicer. There we go. It's running faster, but, you know, that's how you get the this particular response. Oh, you get this result by just having the game run a bit faster. Works just fine, really. I didn't kill everyone. Why didn't I kill everyone? Fuck you! Whee! Alright. So far, so good. Shadow mode. Oh boy. Alright. I feel like I'm making a terrible mistake. It may be because I played so much of it, but I don't care how much of a game is at 30 or 60, especially if it runs better in one like Force Unleashed. I mean, it's fine in 60 FPS. It's just, occasionally you'll have to carry some things that... Oh, hey, there's a gold key door. Occasionally you'll have to just keep pulling down on things you pick up, that's all. Eh. I just can't go back to 30 anymore. It's just so muddy and horrible. This still looks fine. You're basically just sacrificing the textures. I wonder if the person will ever get around to finishing the texture pack. Because it's the UI and the main characters look okay. Oh boy, alright, let's give this a go. I don't know, I wish I brought that gold key with me. Or some poison.
I would look up if I could, but this crank in my neck.
Got a crank in my neck.
I see you!
Oh dear. Alright, the frontal approach is not an option. Okay, who has a sword I can use? Or anything, really. Gold key. Where would I hide a gold key? There must be one around here somewhere. Hence why they've got it here. There's no reason to come back here, so if there was a lock here, then I would have to use it. Okay. Like, if I got a key after there, then it's like, well, I don't need to use a key anymore. Okay. I don't see any keys, though. That's a worry. I don't see a key anywhere. I really should have brought some poison with me. Hey, oh, there's a sword. Hang on. Blah, blah, blah. It was right there the whole time. Hang on. Blah, blah, blah. Save the time. Why not? There we go. Grab that sword, and hopefully I can cut this lock off. Hopefully. Here we go. Yeah, fuck you. So we didn't actually get to go in that room when we played the normal story mode, so that's interesting. Alright. I'm okay with this. Can't wait for Skull Girls to release Marie. She looks like... she looks fun from the dev videos. Oh. Okay.
The enemy!
Oh god, he's really quick. I thought maybe I could just get the drop on him. Okay. There we go. Well, I can do that.
What?
Oh dear. Alright. Doesn't quite work that way, does it? Here we go. Here? Fuck you.
Unbearable.
Unbearable. Oh! I can't believe you bested me. Alright, hope you have a key on you. No, he's got a throwing star. Don't need throwing stars. Need keys or swords or poison. There we go. Why can't I pick up his star? I'm short one star. Okay, let's have a look around. There's a hidey place there. Hmm. Wonder if I'm just supposed to get his attention to over here. Maybe I have a key after all. No, I don't. Okay. Oh, unpleasant. Don't burn yourself. I'm not sure how I'm supposed to get through that lock. I'm sure I'll find something eventually. Oh, here we go. Okay, I can go up on the roof. I don't know if that helps me out too much. It doesn't really. That's no good. Maybe I can just get his attention over here by being loud. Yeah. Come on. Come on, I'm in here. Come and get me. Guess I'll have to use a smoke bomb, I suppose. I was kind of hoping I wouldn't have to do that, but there it is. Alright, there we go. I can always just get more back, right? There we go. Smoke bomb time. And... fuck you. Yeah. God damn it.
Unbearable.
Oh, oh!
Well done.
Well done, dickhead. You have succeeded in defeating me. There we go. You don't even get, like, transition stats to show you how well you're doing. Nope. Well, this place is the same as it usually is, so that's nice. Nope. Maybe they're a little bit more observant. I can't tell. There we go. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh. Okay. All right. Yeah, this is going all right. I think every game should have a B-side audio after going through Tenchu with it. Oh. Oh, every game, even Tetris, it should definitely have a B-side. Oh wait, it already has technically got a B-side with the B game. Oops, I pressed the wrong button. There we go. I'll stick this up your ass. Oh my god, hello. No, I'm not real.
I see you. What's
oh god, I came out of the shadow. Get into the shadow, don't come out of the shadow. There we go. I could just straight up avoid him, but I don't know if that'll work. I'm not here, I'm not real. There we go. No! Blah! Oh shit, other people! Yay! Murder everybody! Is there another one? No, alright. Still, good start, good start.
My ninjas serve authority. They're no better than dogs.
Oh, there you are. Hey!
Oh, wow!
Okay, and then after this, I'll maybe I'll do an assignment or two. I don't know if we'll get around to finishing the DS version at this rate. That's a pity. Oh. Oh, get some free stuff there. Damn it. Come on. There we go. Very helpful. And it's just a bunch of regular goons. I think we'll be fine. Okay. Regular goons. I'm fine with that. Do, 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 do. It's a pity I couldn't. They couldn't finish the texture pack before I had to play this game. Maybe I'll do it again sometime. Oh no, not my dick! Oh dear, that's good times. Okay, it's just this guy. That's all right. Hey, that's fine. A little bit of water, putting out a flame, there's nothing suspicious about that. Okay. Well, it is rather suspicious. Let's pick this up again. There we go, it doesn't give you any extra water, sadly, because it's empty, so... I'm just imagining something real serious with goofy dialogue like that scene in Final Fantasy VII. Oi. Hello. Right. No, fuck you! Okay, let's just chill over here. Oh, this could be bad. Hmm? No.
What?
No. I don't exist. I'm not real.
I searched as best I could.
I searched for 5 seconds. I've got nothing. Alright, I could just avoid him. The game is designed for you to be able to kill everybody.
I see you.
Oh, goddammit. Game is designed to be able to actually have you finish the whole thing killing everybody. That's how you get good ratings, after all. Oh. There we go. I wonder if there's any ninjas up here now. Nope. Okay. They just added this guy, which is okay.
What happened to all that colored rice?
What happened to all that colored rice? There's no colored rice in this game. I love it. There's actual references in this game. I wish I could look up, but my neck hurts. Where's all the colored rice gone? This is great. Who am I going to bone now? Tifa's chest will suffocate me and Yuffie's underage. That's alright, the law won't find out. I don't think Shinra gives a shit. Oh my god. Ooh, yeah, alright, this is a bit scarier, but hey, this isn't the Wii version, so... I can actually go this way. Yeah, level's a little bit smaller in the PSP version. So... God help us. Come on, friend. Oh, served you right, dickhead. Served you right. There we go. Alright, what are we gonna get here? There's rocks I don't need. Oh, you don't get rocks this time around. There we go. Certainly makes getting through these areas a lot easier. Oh, shit. Hello. Oh, get in here. What? These are my favorite stealth kills because it means he'll be in a bush and no one will find him. Okay. Let's have a quick look around. I'll just stay here. We've got this guy. Got this guy. No.
The ninja!
Oh no. He saw me anyway. I guess I'll have to use the tube. Okay. It's tube time, baby. Here we go. There we go. There we go. Tube's out. Or fire's out, I should say. Candle's out. Okay. Should be able to get through this. Oh my god. He's gonna see me though. What do I do? Yeah, this is gonna be a bit of a bother, isn't it? Alright, I'll try getting in the water. There we go. I'll try getting in the water and see if I can do something about this. This is gonna be rough. Don't even know if this is going to work, but I'll try. I'll try and do this. I don't think I can kill him off this bridge. No, I can't. Alright, that other guy's definitely going to see me if I kill his pal. At least I think he will. Well, let's find out. Here we go, time for a swim. Oh no! Fuck you! Down you go. Okay, well at least he can't see. Those girls are worth a bit of coin. Alright, how am I supposed to get past you? Can I maybe go this way? Let's find out. Swimming is so slow, you don't want to fuck anything up. There's a guy coming out of the water. Might have to use a smoke bomb on you too. Wow, shadow mode really is tough. I wonder what the assignments are like. How many of these have I got? I got a decent amount of smoke bombs. I could still use them. Okay. Oh my god, seriously? Alright, how do I get back then? This is going to be rough. I don't know how I'm going to get back. He didn't see me when I climbed into the water, though. That's irritating. And no one, at least, is attentive enough to see the bamboo tube just sort of floating around. It's just a strange frog. Okay, hope I can climb up through here. This might be my only chance to escape. Here we go. I think the throwing knives might be better than the shuriken in terms of killing, although I'm really not sure. That's maybe not how that works. Alright, let's try using a smoke bomb. I could kill that guy, maybe. That's not worth it. Here we go. There we go. Bye-bye. There we go. Hey, if it works, it works. Oh! My god. That's alright. There we go. Use the bushes to your advantage. This actually isn't too bad at all. Ahoy, sup? How you doing there, Bang Alexander David VTuber ID? Oh my god, that's a long username. How you doing? Oh boy, I'm just playing this level in shadow mode. This is Tenchu Shadow Assassins on the PSP, because I can actually control it on PSP. Without a Wii remote, that Wii version is really rough. And this is basically the hard mode version of this level, and oh boy, it's putting me through my paces. Oh boy.
Alright.
Ninjas are so creepy. Oh! Can I use that cat? Nope, that's not a usable cat. But we do get a free key, so that makes everything a bit better. Oh dear. I hope you have been well, though, Bang Alexander David. Hopefully everything's been good. Oh shit. Well, I got their attention, but they didn't spot me, so...
Show yourself.
Oh boy, here we go. Might still be able to slay him.
I know you're a...
Oh.
Show you, are you here?
Are you here? No.
An intruder.
Okay. We're just gonna wait. Why is everyone all suspicious of me? I popped out for a fraction of a second. I just gotta get onto the roofs, man.
That's odd.
That's odd. Oh look, you can see the cat's vision as well. Okay. Okay. Oh. Oh, now I'm in darkness. Good. Okay, here we go. Bamboo tube. God damn it. Yep, that still worked though. Bamboo tube activated. And I can get on the roof, thank god. Alright. Everything's fine. Some of the random soldiers' dialogue sound like B-side at this point. I know. There are way too many in-jokes for this. It might as well just be B-side anyway. Like, where did all the colored rice go? No! Ow! Okay, there's that. Oh no, waifu saw a body! Don't be scared, waifu. It's alright, I'm gonna kill you next, I promise. No one misses out. I need to pick my nose. Yeah, the ninjas say that. Okay. Careful now. She's all on high alert. Okay. Ooh. I wonder if she'll deliver some poison to the merchant that I have to kill. No! Shut the fuck up. Down you go. Oh, disrespectful waifu. I will not have it, honestly. Alright, candles out.
What a creepy night. I wish I was drunk.
I wish I was drunk. Alright. Let's see where you end up looking. He's kind of looking everywhere for now. That's okay. Oh, here we go. Oh, my back! No! There we go. You're down as well. This is going to be a challenge. Maybe I could just make a... Oh no, there was someone there anyway. Alright, never mind. That's what save states are for. Alright, let's have a peek. Oh yeah, there's a guy there. Alright. Is there a ninja up there, or is that just a... No, it's just a bunch of boxes and shit. Alright, I can get on the roof from here though, can't I? It looks like I should be able to. There's a shelf here. Okay. Okay, we're gonna have to bamboo too, but... I don't want to waste a shuriken. There we go. And no one was the wiser. Their vision is still terrible, even on hard mode. Okay. There's plenty of shadowing around.
Oh, it's me.
What's that smell? Oh, it's me. Ah, great. Yeah, once he buggers off, I'm gonna go in for the kill. Alright. You really can't see me just here in the middle of nowhere like this. Oh, I think he's gone. Alright, here we go. No, get on the ground! Fuck you! Okay, that's you dealt with. Phew, we're doing okay. And there's no one in here. That's a bit suspicious. There's gotta be a ninja up here, surely. Nope, no ninjas. Okay. Okay, what the fuck is this here? Oh, a sword. Don't need a sword. We're good. Oh, no. No.
Show yourself.
No, it's fine.
I know you're out. Ha! Over there! Show you. Let's see. Oh, that's an intruder.
This might not work out.
What?
Oh, he's going stabbing. Alright, I'll restart this section then. Alright, instead of blowing out candles, let's do this the smart way. There we go, and just have to sneak. Oh, no. Oh, shit, I can take on both of them. Fuck you. Yes. Done. Alright, this is going pretty well, I would say. Oh, what have you got on you? Some poison? Is that poison? Yeah, he's got some poison on him for some reason. Don't think I really need it, though, honestly. Oh. And there's no one in here. Alright, great. Let's have a look around. Oh, there's a waifu in here. How do I deal with a waifu, honestly? Don't see me. Don't see me. Oh, she didn't see me. Good. Yay, sleeping guard area. This is going to be fun. All right. There we go. You can't multi-kill sleeping guards, I see. Oh, there we go. There we go. That's how you do that. Now, where is that waifu outside? There she is. Hopefully, I can still take her out. Okay. I just want to punch you in the neck, waifu. Is that so wrong? There we go.
I'm famished.
Nope. Buddy, no. It's not good for your waistline, waifu. Go away. There we go. I just saved you some calories. Oh, dear. Same cutscene, probably?
To be suited up.
Oh, dear. Alright, don't worry, I'll deal with this. Master's quarters. Oh yeah, look. No, they haven't made this any different. In fact, they've gotten rid of the sleeping guard here. So this is still easy? Oh my god. There's no one here. There's got to be someone here. They can't have just made this super easy. Alright, fine. Just run right to the door. Oh boy. Hello?
What the?
Ooh, swords, guns, pikey things, cannons.
Somebody wants to start a war, but who and why?
Oh dear, it's probably to acquire more waifus. That's what I would start a war for. Oh shit, hello. There we go, I'll just borrow you for a tick. I really should have said something. Alright. I still don't pick up any shuriken. That's weird. I guess maybe you can't pick up items on shadow mode maps, maybe? I don't know. I definitely don't have... I definitely don't have full shuriken, so I don't know why. Don't know why it's not letting me pick things up. Okay. I could just ignore him. He's not really in a place I need to worry about. Okay. I think Doom would be more fitting. I just saw a Bible Man reference in Mortal Kombat post. Oh, Bible Man is a fucking character in the new Mortal Kombat. I am so thrilled. Okay. Here we go. Mind the waifu. Hey. Can I borrow you for a tick? And there you go. Level done. I only have to use 2 smoke grenades, unless I'm mistaken. Not too bad. How did we do? Probably not great for time, though. Oh, if only I killed more people, I would have gotten a Grandmaster on that. There we go.
You're not dead. Consider that gentle.
Oh, it's like you just broke my neck, it's fine.
Oh, sure, we can talk all you want, buddy. Just don't kill me, okay?
Ugh, bloody knives all the time. Well, alright, I guess I'll let you go. Someone's been fucking around with knives. Lord Bumbo, please tell me who's throwing knives around. Give me the strength.
What have we here?
Well, there you go. Do I get to save? There you go. You have earned the title of Master on this mission. As a result, a new assignment has been unlocked. Go you! Alright. So, oh yeah, you would have to play the whole game again on the, on this difficulty, on Shadow Mode. Oh boy, I don't want to do that. Instead, I want to see what a mission is. I'm just going to then get that save going, so bear with me. I just got to quit out of the game for a sec. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to back up my saves for the stream. There we go. I'm going to put that in its own folder. And there's a 100% save. If you just give me a tick, I'll pop that in now. There we go. And just like that, we're ready to go again. PSP, off we go. And then Shadow Assassins. Okay, this time we have a lot more to work with. I better check and see if the difficulty is set to a reasonable... If it's set to hell, I'm in a lot of trouble. Oh dear, because this is not my save. This is the first time I actually played through the PSP version. I've only ever played the Wii version. Alright, start button. Options, let's have a look. Display settings, everything's fine. Sound settings, everything's fine. Hang on, defaults, there we go. Music is way too high. There we go, control settings, type C, what's that? That's for 180 degree turn and jump, yeah, that's good. Y-axis, maybe set that to inverted, that's what I had it at before. Auto save off, difficulty easy, tutorials just once, I don't need tutorials anymore, do I? Save the data, there we go, I'll save over that. Save completed. Don't have, oh, here we go, bonus. Oh, galleries and things, okay, we'll check that in a bit. Save your settings and exit, yep. Alright, overwrite data, save completed. That's how quick it is when you're emulating it. Okay, let's go assignments. I didn't do any of these, and I've unlocked all of them. If you check your items... Oh wait, that's not... You don't get items for that. Hang on a sec. Story, items. Yeah, I got max items. There you go. You even get to carry cats with you now. Oh shit, look at all this stuff. Oh my god, what is all this stuff? Real ultimate power, what is it? Hang on, let's see what these items are that I have no idea what they are. There we go. Kasugai, that's for climbing. Smoke bomb, ghost maker, we know that. Fishing rod, poison, shinobi cat. Ninja veil, a cloth woven with special material and dyes that blend into the darkness. One need only don this veil to vanish from enemy sight. The downside, to keep it portable, there is only enough cloth to cover one's front. Then again, any ninja who turns his back on the enemy, in the first place, is a dead ninja. Here we go, a renowned sword. Oh, it's his Aioi, wielded by generations of Azuma ninja. The secret arts used to temper it have rendered it unbreakable. It is deadly, and its deadly sharpness is augmented by the uncanny and terrifying ability to ignite anyone unlucky enough to be caught in its swath. Oh my god, using this disqualifies you from earning a high ninja rating. But sounds fun. After watching a couple of videos of myhouse.wat, I kind of want to get into map making. Where better to start than making a map set for my favourite mod, Demon Steel? Do you know any programs to do that? No, unfortunately I don't know anything about map making. Just fucking around with textures. Burning shuriken? Insides have been hollowed out and packed with a volatile oil. The centrifugal force when thrown and the force of impact caused the oil to diffuse and ignite, turning the target into a walking pillar of fire. And then a not walking pillar of fire. The shuriken is still in trial and should be handled with caution. We also have Ninja Tabi 09. We actually unlocked this just playing the game normally. Special Tabi, Japanese socks if you will, designed specifically for running. They have a built-in cushion of air for maximum shock absorption, and also boast tremendous stability when dashing ahead at maximum speed. This year's line is the best yet, but unfortunately, they are sold out everywhere. Now ninja across the land have taken to stealing each other's tabi in a bizarre social phenomenon that has come to be known as the Hosiery War. Using this disqualifies you from earning a high ninja ranking. Okay, we got the Hayate pill. A forbidden Azuma medicine that elevates the mental state of anyone who takes it. It works as a sort of stimulant, prompting the user to attempt, and surprisingly succeed at, impossibly ridiculous things they would never try while in their right mind. The effects wears off when you leave the area, but remember, once you pop, it's hard to stop. Using this disqualifies you from earning a high ninja rating. Now this is intriguing. Devil's Mask, a stone mask that is modeled after a devil's visage. Wear it at your peril. They say the devil within will possess the soul of the wearer. Using this disqualifies you from earning a high ninja rating. What the fuck? That's so vague. What does that mean? I need a few special textures for walls in the first couple of levels. Oh, that sounds like a lot of work. Colored rice. Yeah, it's back. Grains of rice dyed red, blue, and yellow, purple, and black, when placed in certain patterns or amounts, they serve as a sort of ninja code. On missions, they allow a ninja to instantly pass information already collected by their brethren, a skill every bit as useful as the Azuma ninja's mind's eye. Special dyes are used instead of naturally colored rice to ensure the message is not gobbled up by passing wildlife. Using this disqualifies you from earning a high ninja rating. What the fuck does that mean? Real ultimate power, the Alpha and Omega of Ninja. It contains an infinite supply of every item. This beastly power was supposed to have been sealed. Who the hell let it loose? Well, no matter. Using this disqualifies you from earning a high ninja rating, which is fine, we've already got them all. Oh dear. Well, let's just bring that with us. We have access to all items. Maybe not Izayui? I'll bring that too, just in case. And also, sneaking shoes, why not? Alrighty, back we go. Those are my items. This is story mode. Ah, fuck it, let's just kill the evil merchant again, why not? Begin the mission. I've already got all the S ranks, so we're fine. Okay, avoid being seen at all costs, etc, etc. Let's use these items. You didn't give me shit, you gave me poison? Where'd you give me poison? Wait a minute, what? These are not the items I came here with. Start over. Oh no, it just starts the mission over. Hang on, quit. Boom. What did I do there? Story mode. Select items. Oh, and we can play as Ayame if we want to. There's also Dark Ayame? What the fuck's going on there? Oh, are those special outfits maybe? I don't know. These might be other outfits, I'm not sure. Looks like the same thing. Rikimaru of the Azuma Ninja has arrived, etc, etc. Huh. Alright, I'm gonna take this with me again. I'm gonna see what happens. There we go, and then go. Is this a different outfit, maybe? It might be. Let's see if this is a different outfit. No? Seems like the same thing. Just seems to give you a grab bag of items. Wait, hang on, maybe if I use them all up? No, I don't know how this works at all. What a weird item this is. Okay, let's have a look. The Alpha and the Omega of Ninja contains an infinite supply of every item. Okay. That's a bit weird. I don't know how this works at all. Alright. I'm not sure how this is real ultimate power, if it's just random, but okay. Also, don't know what mode this is. Okay, let's just try this anyway. At least it gave me some ghost makers. This is very strange. Alright, well, let's get to work. Oh, I think I have a slightly different outfit. Oh, I think I do. Oh, this is my outfit from the first game. Yay, it's original Rikimaru. Use item. Fuck you, I'm gonna blow you up. Eh, well, at least try to. There we go. Ah! Ghost makers. They make ghosts out of these dickheads. Alright, you can do this, Rikimaru, I believe in you. Oh no! There we go, I'm hiding away. Do I get to keep my outfit? I do! Look at that, okay, so it's from the first game. I get my outfit from the first game. It looks like I have an unlimited number of retries. At least I think so, or maybe it doesn't count, I'm not sure. It might be just now I don't know what I'm missing my outfit, that's alright. Get over here, dickhead! Wow! Okay. I should probably try assignments, because since we've already played this a million times, actually. Okay. Assignments. Let's do that. Try your hand on a number of shorter missions. Complete them all for a surprise. What do you actually get? The Last Tenchu. Your final mission is take you to what used to be Gojira Kinzo's estate. Your target is hiding in the storehouse, with a horde of armored samurai guarding the area. Sneak past them all undetected, and introduce their leader to the Wrath of Heaven. Basics, Shadow. Alright, well, let's give this a go. Oh, you can't use items. Oh, that's painful. Alright, cool. What character am I going to use? I can only use, okay. I can only use Rikimaru. Oh, some missions, though. I can play as anyone. Okay, 50, the last Tenchu. I want to see what Ayame's special outfit is. Yeah, I'll do that first. Special outfits. Story mode. Here we go. Find the princess in a new outfit. Okay, let's see what it looks like. Shush, I'm gonna save you. Although I'm not really. Come on, what's the new outfit? Yay, Tenchu 1 outfit. Although, Jesus Christ, those pants are a little low. I can see a coin slot. Be careful there, Ayame. Oh dear.
You will die.
Oh no. I'm gonna lose my outfit. I thought I saw a sexy waifu ninja. Her pants were way too low. I need a few special textures for walls. Okay. Okay. There you go. Go fuck yourself. Okay, let's go. I like her original out. I like her outfit in this game, actually. There we go. So you can play as original Ayame if you want, which is good, I think. Why can't I pick up shit? Oh, there we go. Smoke bomb. So I guess that's fine. Yeah. There we go. Not bad. We've seen the costumes. Let's try an assignment. That's what we came here for. Basic shadows. Can't do any items. Maybe I'll play in my new costume, though. There we go. Basic shadows. Objective. Assassinate Ronin. Taboos allowing player to die. Don't die. Don't do that. All right. Here we go. We've got 3 minutes to do this. Let's go. As OG Rikimaru as well. Oh, come here! Oh, WWE! Nothing I make will be on the level of my house, Dot Ward. Oh, that was it? Just go up to him within 3 minutes and fuck him up. Okay. That was unexpectedly easy. Hey, not bad. What the fuck? Alright, do you want to overwrite? No, I'm fine. It's all good. Basics Hayate. So it's basically like training and stuff every now and then? These assignments are not terribly interesting though, are they? Okay, there's a dickhead over there. There we go. Oh shit, I can do that. There we go. I didn't get to do that in the main game, but sure, why not? Alright, let's just avoid all of the basic ones, shall we? Because I have a feeling we're not going to get much out of that, but there's like 50 of these. There we go. Of course you're going to get a Grandmaster for that shit. Okay, dowsing lights. These are all basics. Shuriken kills. Oh, here we go. The Azuma Onihate. Perform Hayate in succession. You can use the momentum to slaughter a distant enemy. This technique is an Azuma secret known as the Onihate. Use the thickets to perform repeated Hayate. Search out the enemy's weaknesses and exterminate them with Onihate. Available now. All right, let's give it a shot. All right. Wait. Oh, I see. You just do that. It's the circle button, though. Okay. Hello. Oh, Albert. Very effective. Okay. And I'll try and... There we go. Oh. Teleport. Teleport. Oh, hello. Ah, from all the way over here, huh? Not bad. Hey, I feel like this is still a training thing. It's a pity that this wasn't just, you know, optional tutorials. I feel like I would have learned a lot more than I did in the actual tutorial. Alright. The devil above. When cornered in a narrow passageway by enemies on patrol, your best bet will be to perch up in the corner and hide. Yeah, I know that too. The cat sees all. Shinobi cat. Alright. Tooth and nail. Trouble is afoot within the castle. Oh wait, these might not be... Hang on, if you find two or three... Someone in the realm has allied a group of former samurai together and started a rebellion. Under orders from Goda, Rikimaru heads to the scene to face them. Let's go. I'll do that. Alrighty. Do not harm the helpless girl. Murder everyone. Get in the fucking thicket, you idiot. There we go. Well, that didn't work. Hang on. Start over. That did not go well at all. But at least this time around, we actually get to play this level. Like, before, you just had to get into a cart. So this is like a real level now. Here we go. Can I do something to you?
What?
Oh, boy. No, that ain't gonna work. Okay. Hiding in the bushes. No, not real. Okay, what am I supposed to be doing again? Stop the rebellion. Any way you can. Easier said than done. No. I'm trying to get into these bloody bushes here.
What? You're dead meat.
How the hell am I supposed to do this? Okay. There must be another way to do this. Thanks for making this hard mode, buddy. Why do you have to go backwards every time I get spotted?
The hunt is on.
Oh, dear. Alright. The hell am I supposed to do? Maybe throw a shuriken in the... Oh, fuck it. Just throw it at his dick. Oh, you burn him to death. Right. There we go. Classic postal. What? What'd I do? What did you do? Okay. So shurikens actually work if you shove them into a fire. I should have learnt that from the end of the game. I managed to pull that off once. Okay. Am I supposed to just do that all day? Apparently so. Alright, that's how you do that. Alright. Let's see who else there is here to murder. There's a guy up there. There's no one in the tower this time. And he's taking a sip. What? No! Alright. Oh, I love it. Let's see who's left. Just this one guy. Okay, fair enough. Hopefully I can get away with this. Hey. What? Get in there. Stop drinking your ale. There we go. Not too bad at all. Hey, alright. This really is just a small assignments mode. Should I just skip to the last one and then we can play the DS game for the rest of the stream? It doesn't seem like there's much more to see, honestly, unless I'm missing something. I'll look up and see secrets and things. Let's see. Tenchu Shadow Assassins. Okay, let's have a look. Here we go. IGN will give us what we need to know. Probably not. Shadow mode. After you beat a mission, press start at the selection screen. Story mode to unlock a tougher shadow mode version of the mission. It's painful. Various. Perform the actions below with the desired unlockable. Concept art gallery. Beat 10 assignments. Sound and music. Beat 20 assignments with an S rank. Ancient Hisatsu techniques. Beat 30 assignments. Ancient Hisatsu techniques? Huh. So there are new ones. Memories, video gallery, beat 40 assignments. Colored Rice, beat 50 assignments with S rank. Izayui, Rikimaru's Unbreakable Sword. Gather all the map pieces in stages 1 to 5 and 10. Onibi is Ayame's Unbreakable Sword. Gather all the map pieces in stages 6 to 9. Lol. Devil's Mask, get all 20 mask pieces in shadow mode. Ugh. So instead of map, you get mask pieces in that, I guess. Ninja Tabi, oh wait, beat story mode. Yep, I got that. Beat the game once. Oh, speed socks. Beat the game once on normal to unlock the speed socks. When equipped, you cannot get an SOA rank. I wish I knew what half these things did. Ancient techniques. I kind of want to see what the ancient techniques are. Oh dear, I could go back to story mode and check that out. Unfortunately, you can't bring items with you for this, so I'll have to go into story mode again. Okay, don't know what the fuck that does. Grains of rice, don't know what that is. Stone mask. Medicine. Oh yeah, this is like the special, like, fucking drugs. Okay, I'll grab this. I'll grab this. Bunch of those. Running shoes. Okay, there we go. That should be fine. Works for me. Let's just see what these all do. Okay. I've got the... Oh, here we go. Use item. Nothing happened. There we go. Oh, yeah, I can kind of run faster. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Oh, we're getting some speed. What's that noise? Oh my god. Now I have to fight. Fuck you. Oh, I'm on fire. I've got the Zioe out. Oh my god. Or I'll just leave you to it, I guess. Fucking hell. A bit overkill, but still. That reminds me of when I played Metal Gear Solid 3 when I was young and trank two guys on a bridge and watched as they slowly slid off. Especially if you shoot some of the ropes on the bridge. Oh, this is so cool. Ah! They just burned to death. Oh dear, I've only got so many to play with though, unfortunately. Okay. Oh my god, are you alright there, buddy? No, you are not. I can't run silently, unfortunately. And... Happy times. There we go. Oh, you can finish him off while he's burning. Don't know what the point of that would be, but sure. I wasn't as creative back then. Oh. Oh. Lights out. There we go. I want to see if the stealth kills actually do anything different with the Izayoi, and if they do... Maybe if I use the special Hizatsu techniques... Oh. That's fine. candles go out all the time. Alright, let's pick up a box. We'll try to. There we go. Absolutely stomp Soul Calibur 2 with every character, so... Oh, here we go. Pop that down on the ground. Okay. Let's get up here. Hi, cat. Don't worry about me. I'm a good person. Okay, let's try Zioe on these fuckers for stealth kills and see if they burn. Here we go. Well, I'm not using my sword, so I guess that doesn't count. I guess the next guy is in a bush, so I can just stab him. Let's see if that works. Oh no, I don't have the bamboo tube. Hang on, I can temporarily drop this, right? Can I bamboo tube? Great. Okay, fine. I can't pick up the bamboo tube if I need it. That's not fair. All right. Next best thing. Just chuck that at him. Hey, buddy. How about double the burn? Oh, no. I'm on fire. Oh, this is bad. Wait, that was a bad idea. All right. Select a mission. I'll try that again. Okay, interesting weapons, but holy shit. Let's see. You only get three of these, unfortunately. Let's get some drugs. Let's get this mask on. And colored rice. I don't know what the fuck it does, so I want to try it out. Okay. Let's try that on for size. The drink might put you out if you're on fire, if you can figure out how to do it. I doubt that'll work. Oh my god, I'm Onikage. Why? I think because I'm wearing the devil's mask.
Come on!
I can taunt as well. Colored rice, what does that do? Don't know. Also got the Hayate pill. Oh, do it. There we go. Now I've got special skills. Oh god, I'm really fast. I'm way too fast. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's got his voice files and everything. Alright, here's the Onikage, playable Onikage that we wanted from the very beginning. Drugs! I'm so quick! No, fuck you! Why are you? Oh wow, everything, like, my senses are, like, on all the time. That's what this does, I can see. Oh no, I can still see everyone. Oh my god. I don't know which of these items does which. I think the mask turns me into Onikage. Don't know what the drink does just yet. And as for the colored rice, fuck do I know. Don't know what any of this does. Use item.
This new bunch of girls should fetch some good coin.
Oh yeah, that's right. We can go in there now, can't we? He's so quick. I don't know if that's the ninja drugs or not. Okay. Oh, fuck it up. Hang on. No keys. Maybe I can get a sword. Jesus Christ, calm down. Look at him go. Alright, I'll just go this way. Well, it's good for time trials, I guess. There you go. If you want to speed run this game, this is the way to do it, I guess. Okay. I can sense everything all the time. Now I've got double sense.
Drugs!
There we go. There we go. God help me. I'm doing just a bit too good here, aren't I? With my drugs and my Onikagi mode. Very interesting. Eh. So now he's officially playable. I mean, technically you could play as him in Wrath of Heaven, but I mean, you know. Need a second controller for that one. I do have a second PlayStation controller, though. There we go. Fuck you! There we go. Going pretty good. I don't know how to put the fire out, though. Hmm. Yeah, that's going to be a bit awkward, but that's okay. Oh, no. No, you didn't see anything. I'm not real. Here we go. Can I kill him off?
I know you're up. Over there.
No, I'm gone. Alright, I'll just avoid him, why not? Okay. The Adventures of Onikagi, for whatever reason, taking on these dickheads. It's a shame he didn't get his own story mode. Here we go. Hey, hello, friend. I'm playing super hot. Ah! Okay. Ooh, my ninja senses are crazy right now. I need more drugs. Here we go. More drugs. Forbidden power is mine. Jesus. Hello, friend. God, I move really quick. There. Jesus Christ. Oh, God. Ooh, even when he blows things out, he sounds like he should. Actually put some effort into this one. Hello? Get in there! Ow, my arm! I think I just cut his arm. It didn't really go anywhere else. Alright, getting through here should be easy enough. Okay. Need more ninja drugs. Eh.
Shall we dance?
Shall we dance? There we go, I can... I don't even say damn or anything, I'm just like, nope. I'll go over here.
Nice try.
There we go. Oh, did I lose a bit of my outfit? I'm not sure if that actually happens for Onikagi. It seems like it might. It's hard to know for sure. Can't catch me, I'm too quick. Okay, let's use our super sensors here. Here we go. Where are you? Oh. There we go. Now this will just be fine, I think. Oh, alright. Into the water. I don't have bamboo shoot, but I don't need it to swim. Fuck you. Super hot. Which is, I gotta finish the second one, don't I? That's still not done. Alrighty. Ah, the old smoker's exhale. No, fuck you. Is death from above ought to be the same as Ricky Maris as well? But it might be different. We'll find out. Here we go. Whee! Oh dear. This game is the gift that keeps on giving. Oh dear. Alright. Let's keep on going. So we've tried out all the special items at least. They're just kind of bizarre, really. I guess I'll just sort of leave that there. Alright. See about our assignments then. Let's see, we've tried out all the items. Sword play. A cup full of calamity. It's now impossible for even an Azuma Ninja to sneak up on the enemy when he is well guarded. In cases like these, poison does the trick. Mix some of the into the merchant's drink and kill him that way. Okay, let's see. Tooth and nail. Trouble is afoot within the castle. You go to investigate only to be cornered by enemy spies disguised as vassals. There is no escape. You have no choice but to cut the three enemies down. Sure, why not? Wait, who am I playing as? Ayame. Let's play as special Ayame. Okay, you can only play as Ayame, which is interesting. Alright, let's go! Oh no! Oh, we gotta fight our way through! Yeah, here we go! Look. Fuck you! Fuck you!
Oh. Now I'm angry!
Now I'm angry! You suck! Here we go, we're doing well. Hey, go fuck yourself! We don't see a lot of combat from my army, so this is good. Oh, that did not work. Here we go. Sometimes the directions are kind of strange. Hey! Wait!
No mercy!
No mercy for you either, dickhead!
How does this feel?
That's fine. I'm doing alright. Okay. Let's keep going. Yeah. Damn, so many feints. Whoop, down you go. Alright, not bad. And that's it. Kill three dickheads on a bridge. Oh dear. What's this here? Tenchu SAS run. Oh my god. Oh god. Okay. Oh, that's this game as well. So it's super relevant. There we go. Let's see. Oh, I'm supposed to watch it at this particular time. 1 hour, 32 minutes. Okay. 1 hour, 32 minutes. 40. Oh. Here we go. 40. There we go. 1 hour, 32 minutes, 40 seconds.
You played all the Tenchu games. You see that Ayame grew up as a great ninja. She grew up as a very immature, you know, bratty kind of...
I just said that's how quick they were. Oh, okay, that's how much time they took. Not bad. I'd say that's a good time. What is time? Nearly 4 o'clock. Yeah, not the longest game ever. Alright. Do not save. Let's just skip ahead a bit here. 50. Here we go. Punish the rogues. Tardo's return. You thought you had brought the Daimo Tardo Morari to justice, but the man you killed was a Kagemusha, a mere shadow double. Now Tardo's elite forces have invaded the unsuspecting Goda's castle. Tardo is down in the gardens. Goda up in his keep, while two of them carry on with their glorified staring contest. The Azuma have been tasked with sneaking up behind Tardo and taking his life. I'm all for it. I can be anyone I want. I'll go with Rikimaru then. Okay. It's the only time for PSP version. Alright, a staring contest is on. I better put an end to this once and for all.
What?
Oh. No, it's fine.
I won't hurt you.
Eh.
I won't hurt you.
Well, that makes one of us.
Where are you?
Eh.
Hmm?
There we go.
I won't hurt you.
I could chuck that ball at him, I suppose.
There. Where are you?
Intruder!
Oh god, fuck you. Alright, let's try again. Am I supposed to just jump down the hole? Am I supposed to go elsewhere? It looks like I'm meant to blow that up. Oh, with the explosions, right. Okay, I'll be more patient then. I definitely want to get rid of this guy. Okay. Okay. Fuck you. Okay, let's go get some explosions. Alright, we gotta blow up this wall, apparently. Okay.
Yeah.
Fuck you. There we go. Wall open. Don't know if that was a good idea or not. Hello.
Where are you? I won't hurt you.
You lie.
I won't hurt you.
No.
Hmm?
He's having trouble getting through the door. That's a good sign.
Hmm? Where are you?
I've lost a...
Oh well. Better luck next time. Lol JK, fuck you. Okay. Lol JK, you're a fuckhead. Okay, well that guy's running about, I don't know why. I didn't do nothing. Oh. No. I don't exist. Oh no.
Where are you?
Oh god. You saw me too? This sucks. Maybe did I save? Oh my god, no, I have to do this bit again.
Where are you?
Hopefully it doesn't go through the door.
I won't hurt you.
There we go.
Where are you?
Nope, looks like he's permanently got a problem with doors.
Where are you?
Looks like some of these assignments could get kind of interesting.
That's strange.
That's unusual.
Huh?
No, give me that. It's mine now. Okay. Use your save states, buddy. There we go. Boom. There we go. Alright, now we just have to be a little bit more cautious. Because then that dickhead's there. Okay, might even put his shit away in a second. Oh. There we go. Nope, I'm hidden really well. I don't even have a bamboo tube to work with here. Okay. Yeah, the darkness ends over there. Okay. Depending on where the other guy is, I might just make a run for this dickhead. Oh, yep, this'll work. No! Go fuck yourself. Should do another HoloLember tier list to see how your opinions have changed. I doubt they have. It's not like I keep up with them these days. Oh boy, I haven't done a tier list all year. There we go. Do you want to die as well? Why not? Wait, into the water he goes, almost. He just went right through that little fence. Let's see. What the fuck is going on? There's a staring contest going on. I don't know how it works at all. Okay, 12 minutes. That's more than a reasonable amount of time. Okay. Put out the lights. I just know I have to slay this bastard again. Okay.
I am a strong warrior of strength who wields strongness. I will not be defeated.
I'm a strong warrior of strength that wields strongness. Come on, here we go.
We have trouble.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Why does that hardly ever work? Okay. I'll just chill here for now. Hopefully this'll work instead. Come on. There we go. It works if you're not peering over the other side. Oh my god, you get to die too, apparently. Staring contest over. Hey! Chloe is new from last time. Ah, just put her in S tier. It's fine. You know how she be. She can go in S tier. All right. Not bad. Not bad at all. No. Don't save. The merchant must die. The merchant Gondaira Kinzo has somehow come by Goda's most secret of secrets, his finely honed merchant senses, or is it just common sense, have led him to a brilliant idea. Why not travel to a neighboring land and sell the information? By the time the Azuma catch up to him, he has already settled down at the border inn and surrounded himself with guards. You must silence him now before he can cross into the next land. I guess there's that. Defend Princess Kiku. Having saved her, Ayami just wants to get her home as quickly as possible, but the princess is tired and slowing them down. They spot a temple in a ruined village, and taking it as a sign, decide to rest their weary bones. No sooner do they settle down, though, than the entire place is overrun by fallen samurai. Pick the rabble off before they find Princess Kiku. Oh, this sounds like it might be tough. Alright, here we go. I'll do it, I guess. Defend Princess Kiku at all costs. Where is she? I don't even know where the fuck she is. Okay. Look out, Kiku. Everything's a shithole now. I'll figure everything out. It's alright. Okay. Anyone at this top part here? No, I can just creep behind everyone then. There we go. I just gotta find the right place to jump down. Okay. Maybe they're heading towards where she is.
We have trouble!
What the? How the fuck did you see me? Okay. Just be careful when you're running about the place.
We have trouble!
I see a waifu running. Wait, hang on. Where's Kiku at then?
Intruder!
An intruder.
Oh. Well, there she is. Oh no, Kiku dead. Oh no, Kiku dead again. She dies a lot. Don't let Kiku die, you prat. So I can't get spotted at all.
Enemy attack!
Oh god. Alright, how am I supposed to do this then?
We have trouble!
Christ almighty, okay, this is a pain in the dick. Do I basically just want to stop them from...
Intruder!
Wowee, how about just fucking starting over? This is bullshit. Okay, you start off here, then you... Where do you want to go? No, I'm in darkness now. Okay, keep Kiku safe at all costs. Oh, great. Now everyone's suspicious. Hang in there, Kiku, it's fine. No, fuck you! Leave my lolly alone.
I won't hurt you. Are you here?
Are you here, Kiku? Where are you? Oh, come on, how did you fucking see me? Okay, at least he spotted me, so that doesn't count, right? If he spots Kiku, I'm in trouble. There we go. Just don't murder Kiku and I'll be fine.
That was close.
That was close, but I have a feeling I won't be so lucky next time. In fact, I should probably just try that again. Okay. Can I just... because this guy will spot me no matter what. Can I just go down here instead? Okay. Here we go. This might work.
Nothing personal.
Nothing personal, dickhead. Ow! There we go. Just give him a kick and you'll be fine. Is anyone looking over here? Wait, fuck off. Okay, just get the fuck out of there. Don't spot Kiku. Don't do it. Yee! Surprisingly easy. I think that's all of it, right? Okay. Oh, there are more guys coming. Oh, they're ninjas now. Alright, cool. Look out, Kiku. This is not looking good.
Where are you? Where are you? Where no one hit you cannot... Who are you?
Oh my god, seriously? Okay, just stay on this side, I guess. Nope. Oh boy, there's not a lot of darkness to hide in.
What the... Fool!
Oh no, Kiku dead! God, this is rough. Okay. Come on. It's alright. How the fuck did you see me?
What?
No, stand on boxes. Oh, this sucks. Why does this exist? Okay, can I stand behind this box?
Let's see. You will die, you mean?
Ah, Christ almighty. Okay, if he's gonna look for a body, then I'm gonna deal with this guy first.
You will die.
Ah, piss off. Enemy detection is really weird in this game anyway. Oh.
Let's see. Where, let's see.
Okay. There we go. Oh, I can hide here, I suppose.
You cannot escape. Fool, what do you mean?
Well, I'm not doing this shit anymore. Alright, start over, but this time just try and get the drop on them, maybe. Okay. Just get behind everyone. Just drop over here. There we go. Hey, that works. Drop down.
What?
Yeah.
Nothing personal.
Oh, he's gonna see me for sure, though.
Huh. Intruder!
Intruder!
Yeah, I was a bit overzealous there. Let's try that again. Okay. God, this is definitely hard mode, that's for sure. Okay. Do, 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 do. Fuck you.
Huh? Nothing personal.
Nothing personal, dickhead. Down you go. If I can kill you close to the beginning, then yeah. At least they'll find the bodies. Fuck you. And then also, fuck you. There we go. There we go. Stay away from the lolly. There we go. Okay. There's only two of these ninjas, so...
Who are you?
Oh, no. Okay. There's only two of these guys, so... Really? There we go.
What? You will die.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Why can't I just stop on a dime? This is ridiculous. Okay. Because I gotta get there relatively quickly.
What the? Fool, what do you mean?
Fucking hell. Wonder if I get unlimited retries. Maybe in this outfit I do. I'm not sure. Okay. Okay. Just stand behind the pillar.
What the?
No.
You will die.
Well, I thought maybe it might work for a second. Okay. Okay. Just chill here behind the post. Should be doable. No, just die! Fucking idiot! There we go. Chloe, Marine, Crony, and Moomy are getting it. What?
Where are
what
you?
Are they getting?
Enjoy your last moment.
Okay. Well, where are you even? Oh, there you are. All right. Okay. Once everything's calmed down, I think I'll be all right. Or maybe not. He's gonna spot Kiku, isn't he?
Where are you?
Okay.
You will die.
Oh, for fuck's sake, I wasn't in shadow again. God, this sucks.
Where are you?
Where is the shadow? It's over there.
You will die.
For fuck's sake. Not doing this again. Ever again.
Right. Where are you? You, alas.
Okay. Now we just have to do is just creep up on the dickhead. There we go.
What? You will die.
Go fuck yourself.
What?
Okay. Okay, come on, just turn around.
What?
Oh, Christ, just give it up already. Okay, no, give it up. It's over. I'm not doing this all day. Go fuck yourself. Oh yeah, I already read about that. They're all going on holiday. Oh, thank God, it's done. I saved Kiku, it's fine. Oh, Christ, that's all I care about. Jesus Christ, that was abysmal. And I was using save states. Alright, Sekir and the Five Ninja. While Gota is away, his chief counselor Sekir grows suspicious of the Azuma Ninja. Fearing that he and Princess Kiku are in danger, he foolishly listens to the Shida Ninja and agrees to join forces with them to eradicate the threat. Punish Sekir and the ninja around him. No. Let's just do number 50, the last Tenchu. Your final mission has taken you to what used to be Kinzo's estate. Your target is hiding in the storehouse with a horde of armored samurai guiding the area. Sneak past them, all undetected, and introduce their leader to the Wrath of Heaven. Alright, I can do that. Let's just do that. Boom. That's the last mission I'll do today, because this sounds like a pain in the ass. There we go. What the okay, who turned the fire on? Well, there have been fucking fire here. Oh, I gotta use it to drag him into the fire. Hey! What the? Okay. Why is there a fire here? Why is there a fire here?
I can smell over there.
Nope.
Shall I crush you?
I see you!
Oh, for fuck's sake. Alright, yeah, this is gonna be fun. Alright, so it's just the first mission again. Poison. Ninja Veil Fishing Rod. Well, let's see if I can burn this guy. Here we go. Yeah. Come on. Into the fire now. Come on. Yeah. Just reel him in. I don't know if that works or not. Yeah. I don't know why this is even in the game. Alright. Bloody hell. Okay. Okay, let's just stay in the shadows for now. At least now I can see him. That's right, get nice and close. There we go. And I should be able to just pull him in there, right? Or he's immune to the flames. Hang on, no, no. Oh, there's the kill. What the... Oh, so you just wait until it goes whoosh like that, and then you know you can get a kill in. Nope. Yeah, you want to come over here, bitch? Come on. Come on. Walk closer to the flames.
How's your guy?
Alright. There we go. Into the fire! Yes! There we go. That's how you deal with these dickheads. Burn the shit out of them. Good stuff. Well, you deserve that, honestly. You were starting to really piss me off. Okay. Let's go and deal with some more dickheads. Oh god, they're all over the place. Well, maybe if I can get his attention over here. Okay. Hello, friend. That's right, keep walking over here. Who's a good boy?
The enemy!
Oh, for fuck's sake, why? Alright, just mash that square button, maybe. I could have sworn I heard something. Come on, come on. Maybe I'll wait for him to turn around first. Oh, well, that could work. Get in the fucking shrubbery. Die. Not enough of you. Oh, God, I wish I had all those cool items with me that I have all the time. What the? What, that made him suspicious, did it? Oh, dear. Guess it did. All right. Ah, Christ almighty. Alright. I'm just gonna leave the area, I think. There we go. Just don't touch the fire. Don't do that. Alright. Just don't touch the fire and you'll be fine. You can try.
Shall I kill you? Shall I crush you?
Hey, there's a key on the roof. Well, that's one place to hide a key, I suppose. Alright, let's just chill here for a while. He'll have to give up eventually, surely. Yep, he's given up. Works for me. There we go, his friend's gone. He doesn't seem to give a shit about that, but, you know, it's not my problem. Hey, fuck you! It's not terribly stealthy, but it gets the job done, honestly. Alright, let's do something about this. What is this? Hang on, I'm going to save first just to see what this is. Hang on. Oh, come on. Christ's sake. Alright, let's just get back a bit then. Fucking hell. Yeah. Can't lock onto it half the time. There we go. Let's see what we've got. We've gotten something. What did we get? Oh, a sword. Yeah, I don't think I really need a sword. I'm fine without one. Ah, oh, great. There's no way to go through that door either. Alright. Next best thing, just go to the shadows. There we go. Just don't see me. Don't see me. Here we go. Oh, I don't exist. Yeah. Okay. Nope. Maybe I just have to back off the wall. No.
Intruder!
Oh, for Christ's sake, why does it never work? Okay. Alright. Stay in shadow. Don't bother with anything else. I can't use the fishing rod to pull him into fire or anything, unfortunately. If only I could start a fire. No. How can they hear so well with those bloody helmets? No, it's nothing. Nope. Yes! Gimme! Fuck you! There we go. Somebody already memed Case on a Yakuza 8. I see. Oh, I can use a sword to break doors open. No, I'll be good. I'll be fine. What the? Oh, okay. Alright, we're not going this way this time. Alright, okay. Maybe I have to kill everyone here. No. Pick up the sword. How do I pick up the sword? It's right there. There we go. Fishing rod probably not all that useful anymore. But then again, sword goes away anyway, so I can just reclaim it. Okay, this is going to be kind of difficult. I don't know if these guys turn around either. This is going to be rough. I wonder if I can get to the other door. There is another sword up there. I can use my fishing rod again. No. All right. All right. So let's save some time. There we go. Can I do something with poison, do you think?
What? The enemy! The enemy!
God. It would be nice if I got his attention. There we go. Come on, get over here. Maybe I could just very carefully... That's right. Wait. Oh, hey!
What?
Who's trying to fish me? I ain't no fish. Well, we'll see. Oh, he's come all the way out here and everything. He might be suspicious that his friend is dead here. We'll see how this goes. Okay.
Shall I crush you?
End of the mist is over here. If I could just get behind him and kill him.
I can smell you.
Okay. God, why do they have such high senses with the masks and everything?
Kill you? I can smell you.
Okay.
How should I kill you? I can smell you.
Oh, just kill him. Oh, there we go, that works. Oh, come on! Maybe if I had a sword with me already. It's a bit late to come back with a sword, though, isn't it? There's one all the way back there, but Jesus. Alright. He's gonna come out again, so I guess there's that. God, this is irritating. God, I've only got 10 and a half minutes, what do I do? Okay. I could use the ninja veil, poison, fishing rod, none of this will work. Okay. I'm just gonna assume that this...
What? Intruder!
Fucking hell. Maybe I should just bring a sword with me.
Ninja.
I hate ninja. How the fuck are you meant to do this one? Alright, fuck it, I'm bringing a sword with me, I don't care. Stealth can go to fucking hell. I am not doing this. There we go. Turn around. There we go. I am not in the mood for this shit. Come on. There we go. And now we got a sword. Another one. No. Yeah. There we go. Right. Get yourself a sword this time, and at least we can take on one of them. This is probably not a good idea. Alright. Hello, friend. I got a sword this time. Let's go. Defend. Yeah, you suck. Yeah. There we go. Oh, he's trying to trick me.
I'll grind you in a dust.
What the fuck is he doing? Stop it. Yeah, fuck you. Oh, down he goes. There's I'll another guy here. You. Oh, another one. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. I've got you. Come on, bitch. Hey, fuck it.
Survive this.
Survive this.
I'll grind you in a dust.
Yeah. Oh, God, what are you doing? Ah, that didn't work. Come on. God, I hate this one. Oh, fuck you!
Farewell.
Farewell, dickhead. Phew, not bad. I mean, I had to do that the non-stealth way. Oh, that's how you do that. Mission 50 done, yay! Alright, I mean, that's this the extent of the missions. They're not that amazing, but alright. There you go. I got an A rank, not bad. If I did, if I decided to do it a bit quicker time-wise, then I could have gotten an S rank for that, but oh well, never mind. Boom. That is a game. I think that's all she really has to offer. Other, you know, there's assignments, there's story, and that's about it. So yeah, alrighty. There you have it. That's the extra stuff. So I might as well call that a video. So there we go. That was Tenchu Shadow Assassins. It's a thing that exists, and I, for one, am pretty happy that it does. It's quite excellent. Provided you play it on PSP.